stream. We'll see if this one is a false attempt as well. It seems not to be changing my titles to the fun, quirky names I give it. No, it's not even showing my title there on the app now. If this works, do any likes, follows, comments, subscribes that you may wish you want to do. If it doesn't work, then this is going to be a false attempt and it's just going to be there for a week. It likes that. I suppose it just doesn't like the word professional. Yeah, we'll just see how that works. Sorry about this, especially if you're watching on the YouTube. It is very inconsequential to you. Just skip a couple minutes. Until then, any likes, follows, comments, subscribes will be deeply appreciated. But for now, we will just continue on. 71%, 65%. Yeah, I don't get any better. A third of my shots miss. That's just me. No, I'd like to save my progress. Just continue with the game.
Researcher for Umbrella.
Umbrella? I should have left him in that bag to rot.
I'm sending you the details. Take a look, but Baby Eagle is your priority.
Copy that. Making my way to the church. Condor One, out.
View file, new file, male, Louis Serra, Novato, age 28, male. Louis Serra, name first appears publicly in a university student registry. No prior records have been discovered, including his birth certificate. After graduating from university, he was employed by Umbrella's research division, where he became a rising star who won favor among his peers. He was involved in the development of several common over-the-counter drugs, all of which were discontinued before ever reaching the market. See attached list for details. A few years later, Serra resigned from Umbrella and could not be located. After the Raccoon City incident, efforts were made by law enforcement and the government to track down anyone with links to Umbrella, but despite conducting an extensive search, they were unable to find him. Considering how well he evaded them, we are almost certain Serra went to great lengths to disappear. In Hunnigan's handwriting, comment over the counter drugs. Do you seriously think that Umbrella would let one of their best work on something? Some antacid or beauty cream. Madness. No, it's not this. It's case customizations. We want that. And we'll take. Where's my two ladies? 20%. And the rifle ammo. Not gonna do anything with that yet. All that's gone and got. Let's go.
You too, huh?
Come in, my poochie friend.
Take care of yourself, buddy.
Boo-boos. Nothing major. I got some eggs. Hey, boo boo. I don't know where that's coming from. Ah, down there. Okay. Down there. Ah, oh, bad boss. Bad dog. Yeah, that's all good. Okay. Now I just gotta wait for the last one to sell. Basically, like, wiping my stock accounts. I haven't got a lot in there. And I need the liquidity for other things. For bills and shit. Thank you. Sleep well and flourish, dear child. As your body grows, your mother shall sell new small clothes. At 7 quintal of wheat and 1/2 bull a day, you have outgrown your pen. Flourish, dear child, for the sake of your brothers and sisters who cannot.
Some new goods that might interest you.
It's good to know. Merchant tip, the prudent choice. Sick of constantly running out of ammo? Well, I've got a great treat for you, the bolt thrower. It's something else, mate. Its bolts can be retrieved and reused so you can keep shooting forever. Also, don't forget to buy the bolt recipe and turn your extra knives into, well, bolts. Never worry about ammo again. And that's not all. You can affix the bolts with attachable mines, proximity explosives, to quickly turn the weapon into a powerful mine thrower, shoot an enemy to see them explode instantly, or at a surface to set a proximity mine. You'll lose the bolt, but it'll be worth it. Sell 3 vipers. Where are you at? Customize case. Center. Right. Cool.
Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. I'll buy almost anything.
There we go. Oh, shouldn't have done that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
I knew you were a go-getter.
I try.
If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit.
No, let's just focus on the knife first. We'll sort that out.
Try that on for size.
And then use any change or anything else.
We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Came into some other bits and bobs too, mate. What you see is what I've got. Will that come back any time?
Can get that green herb later. That's inconsequential. Okay. Get my bolt thrower.
A church. I made it.
Murder. Where I was there. There you go. Fire. More emerald. Let's twins.
Condor One to Roost. The church is sealed up.
And Baby Eagle?
Negative. Nothing yet. But they sure do have this place locked up tight.
I see. I can think of one reason they'd want to do so.
Oh, she's here. That's for sure. I'll find a way in. Condor One, out.
Red gemstone ring. Elegant headdress. A pest from the outside has come into has come for the girl. Lock her in the church and await orders from our Lord. Until then, keep the church door shut. The key will be held in the cave on the other side of the lake. The monster will deal with a foolish intruder.
The lake. Let's hope for no more surprises.
Keep her locked in the church until the appointed time. Oh, I did shoot through.
Detrás de ti, imbécil!
Anyone else want to try and surprise me?
Present for you. Here you go.
Oh, what? Damn, new animation and mortality. Alright, you don't have your blast away. Anyone else? Cool. Consider yourself at home. Consider yourself part of fatalities, part of the casualties. Patience, Leon. Patience.
Good luck finding someone big enough to use this thing.
Blue medallions. And all the crows.
Took care of her request, did ya? I can tell by the look on your face.
Instead of having your unused guns collect dust, why not sell them and spend them for extra cash to upgrade the weapons you do use? When you sell a weapon you've tuned up, you'll get almost all the expenses you put back into it back. There's no catch, we're just rooting for you. Oh, I want that, but not now, no.
Good stuff, stranger. Well then, what can I do you for? I'll buy almost anything.
Don't worry, I know. Now do.
I knew you were a go-getter. An interesting choice. Oh, I mean it in a good way. Of course, pleasant travels.
Thank you. really, but here we go.
3, 2, 1, begin! Sorry, mate, that's a penalty.
I'm getting frustrated now. I've got other things I want to do, and get inside tokens and stuff, even though I've only got a few left, isn't my priority. My priority is to run through, get as many petos as I can, upgrade my weapons, and completely on the professional. Gun rhymes with fun for a reason, stranger.
Gun rhymes with fun for a reason, stranger.
Not much I want to give you, to be fair. I think we're pretty good. Go back to the gray. I can get that on the loop back too. That's already shut down, locked and everything. Cool. Alright, let's go. Ah, right, yeah. Here's gun piece A. There it is. One step. It's on empty.
Come on, fill the tank when you're done.
The bulk fuel is stored in the generator room inside the processing building on the fish arm. Only take what you need. Ah, let's just sell and buy my new first aid spray now. I don't think I'm going to need it, but it just means when I do the circle round. Yeah, and it got, like, selling criteria on me. Sorry, guys, I didn't think I'd pick up a yellow. Didn't pass my mind.
Welcome, Wilden. What can I do you for?
That.
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's art. Thank you. Stocking up while you can. Wise choice. I don't always have this in anything else. Come.
What are we looking at? Brain, do brain calculations.
Back any time.
Yeah. We're looking at
welcome. Person. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best shoot. See how that feels, mate. Fella like yourself should notice the difference right away.
How are we doing with you? Yeah.
This kind of work is about finesse, stranger.
Finesse.
Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Wilden, what can I do you for? Don't get yourself killed now.
Viper recovery. Use up two of these, and then we've got three space.
Shit. God damn it.
Okay, that's my bad for not looking. Oh, you cheeky motherfucker. And that's why I get trying to do stuff instead of actually killing things. There we go. You think you're odd enough? Gotta get used to whatever that perfect counter is. Okay. Let's go shooty shooty the boomerang. I did get the hexagon piece, right? Not being in it. Yeah. My short-term memory shot, guys. I suppose that's age for you. I'm getting old, getting up there in my days. Super token, hooray.
This is what I'm talking about.
Oh, that's what I get. This is what I get. Let's go do the fish. Let's go do the fish. Let's go do the fish.
Think you can swallow me whole, huh?
Closer than usual. No, not running around.
Thank you.
Where'd you go? You tough son of a bitch.
Oh wow, that's close. Oh, I really buffing Bronco now. Alright guys, that's the end of the chapter. As is standard, thank you very much for watching. Due to any likes, follows, comments, subscribes that you may wish or want to do. But that's the end of the stream and the end of the part. I'm going to take myself a little break and then come back. Until then, see you in the future. When the buttons work.